I smile a lot, I'm very approachable, and I like to have a really good time. But I do take my job very seriously. My name is Master Sergeant Teresa Lapcheske, and I'm the new First Sergeant here with the 413th Flight Test Group. So I decided that I wanted to become a First Sergeant, and to do that, I had to give up a stripe, which I did. That was okay. I really wanted to have the opportunity to learn how to develop the airmen and to mentor the enlisted members. I really want to get to know all the members of the 413th, including those that are out at the GSUs. We're all one team and we need to function as a team. I know that communication can be very difficult because we're so separated. So I intend to share as much information as I possibly can to help us to work a little closer together. This is a great new challenge for my career, and I'm excited to be a part of it.